One, two, get down. Paid the cost to be the boss. Paid the cost to be the boss.
Welcome back. Welcome back to my channel. I hope y'all are doing well. You already know who it is. It's Mojo Daddy Mystic. And I hope y'all are ready for what I got in store for you today. Because today we're going to do none other than the Grateful Dead. Yes. Now, I can't remember the first time I heard the Dead. I think the first time I was about like 10 or 11, and it was Truckin'. The song called Truckin' off their American Beauty album, and I've been hooked ever since, man. But today we're going to look at a song that I have not heard from them up until recently. A song called Tennessee Jet. I heard it a couple days ago, and it's been on repeat. So I decided to share it with you guys. So I've done enough talking, and without further ado, let's get started. Now, this version is going to be from the Europe 72 live recording. And I don't know if it's the best one out there, but it's the one I like. It's the one I've heard, so. Alright, anyways, here we go. Tennessee J. I'm just going to stop right there real quick. I just want to say, these guys have an absolutely amazing ability to mellow you out. And I know you guys would agree with me, because I am chill right now. Like, this is mood music, for sure. But so far, it's a great start. You know, these guys always know how to tickle our fancies, right? You deads out there. But we're gonna keep it going. Just a great, great, great opening song. Great lyrics too.
Drop for a flight.
I just love that guitar. I know you guys can hear that. Jerry's always on point, man. Love it, love it. We want to go to Tennessee. Fan fucking tastic. Amazing. always the right, the Grateful Dead is always the right choice. But that was so mellow. I mellowed out. But I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. And I'm going to get out of here. It's starting to rain. But until next time, peace. Peace. See you guys.